Ready to amp up the impact of your next print project with the power of super hot fluorescent pink on the Xerox Iridesse production press? Direct mail, packaging, invitations, and posters. Hit them all with UV reactive Xerox fluorescent pink dry ink. Then stand back and watch images, graphics, and text pop off the page. Fluorescent pink wows on its own, but because you can layer it in multiple ways, it opens up a world of vibrant possibilities, including photo enhancements. Here, we're going to use it to make the macaroons in this patisserie postcard even more appealing. Delicious. The postcard is created in InDesign, but let's start with the original photo in Adobe Photoshop. First, we'll select areas of the photo that will benefit from a boost of fluorescent pink, focusing on the pinks, oranges, and purples. Colors that, as a rule of thumb, can be enhanced with fluorescent pink and still look realistic. Then we'll invert the selection to remove the background and convert to grayscale. Then to duotone or monotone. We'll use the spot color Pantone Pink C at 100% to represent fluorescent pink on the screen and name it F-Pink. The name F-Pink, typed exactly as you see it, will let the print provider know to use fluorescent pink dry ink. Save the file as a PSD. Now we'll show you how to use it to create the image-enhancing fluorescent pink effect. Now we'll go back to our original InDesign file. To maintain perfect placement, duplicate the CMYK image layer and rename it. Relink the image to the PSD you just exported from Photoshop. Then multiply it over the CMYK image layer so the fluorescent pink will blend with the CMYK, creating our photo enhancement. A tasty bonus, a layer of fluorescent pink is also used to create this eye-catching purple color. Be sure to let your print provider know your intent to enhance the photo with fluorescent pink dry ink. See the design guide for more blended color formulas. When it's time to print, export a PDF using these settings. Under Adobe PDF preset, select Press Quality. Name the file and click Save. On the General tab, select Acrobat 7 for compatibility and check Create Acrobat Layers under Options. On the Compression tab, ensure all image types are set to Do Not Downsample. And under Output, there should be no color conversion. And the Profile Inclusion Policy should be set to include all RGB and tagged sources. Under Advanced, make sure to note subset fonts when the percent of characters used is less than 100%. Click Export. Be sure to let your print provider know your intent to enhance the photo with fluorescent pink dry ink. Remind them to use the following print server settings at the press. Check APPE setting, honor embedded profiles. That's it, all there is to it. Effortless. Need more inspiration? Check out the Iridesse Beyond CMYK Design and File Preparation Guidelines for more ideas, tips, and detailed instructions on how to use the Xerox Iridesse Production Press and all its specialty dry inks. Go beyond CMYK and help define what's next for print.